Hello, I'm Angus from the Bureau of Meteorology. From October to April, Australia faces a higher risk of severe weather that can put lives and property at risk. We issue warnings through the BOM weather app and our website to help keep you safe. Let's explore the different types of severe weather in Australia so you can understand the risks and prepare. Each season, 9 to 10 tropical cyclones form, with around 4 making landfall. They can bring dangerous winds, heavy rain, flooding, coastal erosion, storm surges, and large waves. Coastal areas can be extremely dangerous before, during, and after a cyclone. It's best to avoid the shoreline until it's safe to return. Thunderstorms can develop quickly, bringing heavy rain, damaging winds, large hail, and lightning. They can damage property and risk community safety. Short and intense bursts of heavy rain can bring flash flooding. Staying indoors during a storm isn't just safer, it could save your life. Flooding, from heavy rain, cyclones and thunderstorms, can cause damage to homes and roads and disrupt essential services and isolate communities. Stay away from flooded areas and never drive, walk, swim or play in floodwater. Heat waves don't just bring hot days, they bring hot nights too. A heat wave is a longer period of unusually hot weather that lasts for 3 or more days. Not only is it hot during the day, but it stays hot at night, making it harder for people to cool down. Not all parts of Australia experience peak bushfire season at the same time. Hot, dry, and windy conditions increase the risk of fire danger, especially in areas with high and dry fuel loads. Severe weather can strike anywhere at any time. It affects us all. Be prepared and stay safe. Visit our website for more information on severe weather and its risks. Download the BOM weather app and set up warning notifications to get warnings direct to your phone. Know your weather, know your risk.